an American, you gotta show the other countries that you're strong.
So you work out a lot?
All day, every day.
Oh God! Do you want me to call somebody?
Yeah, call the president. The eagle has landed.
Hey, look, I'm in jail.
You shouldn't joke like that.
Yeah, you're right. You know, 93% of Americans are incarcerated in the prison system. But all I hear is money!
Did you vote for Obama?
Nah, I didn't care for the guy. I was 100% Bush.
Hey, did you pay your taxes yet?
It's just a Bush joke.
You gotta lift and twist.
Ow! I trumped my back.
You trumped your back? What does that mean?
I destroyed it, like America.
Maybe you shouldn't get political.
This is a video about America. It'd be wrong if we weren't divided.
Good luck getting over this. I'm talking about the wall.
Uncle Sam cereal. Because Uncle Sam, of course, being the poster child for America. Not really a child, is he? An old man. But anyway, Uncle Sam has his own cereal. Toasted whole wheat, berry flakes and flaxseed. Sounds like the most disgusting cereal known to man.
Total December spending of $349 billion was 7.5% higher than a year earlier, with the biggest outlays for the month as follows: Social Security, $88 billion, National Defense, $62 billion, Health, $49 billion, Income Security, $39 billion, Net Interest, $34 billion. During his campaign, Trump promised he would eliminate the deficit in 8 years. All this prosperity Trump talks about wouldn't be there if not for the ability of the Federal Reserve to export the US government debt via the petrodollar. This can't go on forever. The federal government has only run deficits over $1 trillion in 4 fiscal years, all during the Great Recession. We're approaching that number today, despite having what Trump keeps calling the greatest economy in the history of America.
Son of Sam, Uncle Sam, Yosemite Sam, Sam's Club, Sam I Am, Green Eggs and Ham. Hey, I wonder if Uncle Sam is related to Uncle Tom. No matter how many cartoon sketches y'all draw up, I know when Sam point, Hitler points.
While the Uncle of Sam got sent up the river, my father drove home in the rain.
It's about a
one of them.
Dump the Trump in 2020. We need a leader who knows wrong from right. Dump the Trump in 2020. Beat at the polls, impeach him or indict.
But look how much we spent. Look how much we're spending, for instance, on a border wall we don't need.
$5 billion, $8 billion, somewhere around there,
for
right?
For starters?
Yeah.
I think the reality is, what she talks about is looking at everything and looking at all the graft and the greed,
yeah,
and fixing something, as opposed to singling out saying, this will cost X and this will cost Y. Yeah. Let's get rid of all the corruption in Washington, D.C., and then see how much things will cost.
So Trump right now, running for his re-election campaign, he's on track to spend $267 billion. Is that crazy or what?
I think it's crazy.
Elizabeth Warren, your favorite, is on track to spend $3.8 trillion.
You know, I think the interesting thing is that in many countries, like in Canada, for instance, a certain amount of money is given to candidates to use, and we don't have the situation in the United States where it's just a continuous donate, give me money, how much can I spend, whoever spends the most wins.
You're a journalist, but and that's why people don't trust you. You can see it right here. Yeah, no one trusts the news anymore because you lie.
And you
hold back words from us.
You don't listen.
Oh, I've listened enough to you. The minute you said that, you know, oh yes, certain speech can be ahead and dinner.
Okay.
What if I used to write for a newspaper? It was called the New Orleans Levy. We don't hold anything back. What if I used to write for a newspaper? It was called the New Orleans Levy. We don't hold anything back.
Heavy because it was their neighborhood, their homes. Captain Joe Fincher, just a couple of days before Katrina, had videotaped his Lakeview house for insurance purposes.
As soon as we saw the water come in the parking lot, I'm thinking people are going to be dying soon. You know, that was my first thought.
We don't hold anything back.
Oh, there he is!
Sam!
It's Mr. Jenkins.
How do you know him?
but someone didn't believe me.
Now, obviously, food coloring, again, there's a lot of it in here, but it is safe for you to eat.
Yeah, and it won't kill ya.
Nope.
And it won't kill ya.
Nope.
Thank you.
I'm hungry, Ryan.
You got green eggs coming out of your mouth there, buddy.
This was no time to play. This was no time for fun. This was no time for games. All that deep, deep, deep snow, all that snow had to go.
These guys are so intense, you know? It's always guys, they won't let women touch the cameras. It's a highly technical skill. Look through a hole, push on a button, big skill, and they all think they're Federico Fellini. Ever seen any of this shit? Low angles, zooms, and pans. Think they're Federico Fellini. Ever seen any of this shit? Low angles, zooms, and pans.
Uncle Sam, just like Willie Lynch. Made up characters, but they do represent a group of people who have a certain way of thinking. And that ain't got nothing to do with no skin color either. Mm-mm. It's deeper than that. It's spiritual. It's all spiritual. If you want to take it even deeper, Uncle Sam represents a system that is now raping Babylon, or the new baby Babylon. You don't get it? Uncle, perverted, raping, Babylon?
Oh yeah, who you talking dirty to?
A washing machine.
I want riddles, I'll read the funny pages.
What's nowhere but everywhere, except where something is.
Nothing.
Hillary is the one who lied to Congress under oath. Hillary is the one who lied on so many different occasions to the FBI. And they know. They know. They know. And they know. They know. They know.
Most of you can see. You don't need very good eyesight to see what's going on. So here's Obama. And here's the end.
Tonight, a statewide emergency in California and two new fires igniting near the Carquinez Bridge northeast of San Francisco.
Those homes are very much in danger right now.
Residents with hoses defending their homes as crews rush in to fight the Glen Cove fire. This amid potentially historic fire weather conditions to the north. More than 3,000 firefighters battling the 30,000-acre blaze.
With the winds picking up, the flames are encroaching on this vineyard.
And now here's Ollie Williams with the Blackie weather forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Thanks, Ollie.
I didn't see that. You like the Queen, don't you? She can move in any direction, target anything. It wasn't always the case, though. She used to be one of the weakest pieces. They played chess in the royal court of Spain in the 15th century. Queen Isabella was offended. She asked her advisors if they thought her that feeble. Their response was to make her the most powerful piece in the game. You have to be careful, though, because in chess, the more powerful a piece is, the more useful they are, not just for winning. But to be used for sacrifice, as a trick.
Most unfortunate, Captain.
Water, 14 feet above the keel in 10 minutes. In the 4P, in all three holds, and in boiler room 6.
That's right, sir.
As she goes down by the head, the water will spill over the tops of the bulkheads at E deck from one to the next, back and back. There's no stopping it.
The pumps, if we open the
doors. The pumps buy you time, but minutes only. From this moment, no matter what we do, Titanic will founder.
But this ship can't sink.
She's made of iron, sir. I assure you, she can. And she will. It is a mathematical certainty.